Although Carol the Bell became a popular tune during the holidays, the original lyrics had nothing to do with Christmas. The song with a haunting four-note melody was originally a Ukrainian folk song written as a winter well-wishing song. Written in 1916 by Ukrainian composer Nikola Lentovich, entitled Shedrick, this song tells the tale of a swallow flying into a household to proclaim the plentiful year that the family will have. The song's title is derived from the Ukrainian word Shedrick, which means bountiful. The dearly beloved piece made it to the States and became an instant hit. It became composed and arranged by tons of ways in many genres of music. The version we are about to perform for you has been arranged for a middle school